Joseph Savage was fucking divine. He laid 7 golden eggs and they all hatched wine. I know he never went to temple and he never said cheers, but when he opened his mouth, the audience was ears. Michael Joseph Savage had several boyfriends, each with a slingshot at Sioux City Defense. Coming down the mountain took out like 15 bears. I never met a man who could drink in some tears. Michael Joseph Savage split up drugs by night, and he met a man who bought them for a real good price. A silver pair of jeans, they lit up like Skechers, and he gave birth to Britney Spears the night he met her. Michael Joseph Savage said he'd never go near those creepy-eyed possums who were the one thing he feared. I heard he had a fight with the vapid warlock, who cast some skills upon him that made his touch a shock. Michael Joseph Savage never slept at night, he was too busy inventing fucking Christmas lights. A true trooper he moved chairs with his mind, cause he never took for granted his warlock mind.
Yeah, he had like a warlock mind. Can move chairs with his mind. And yeah, warlock.